It's a combination of a jujitsu, Krav Maga, Aztec warfare, and crumping.
Mm-hmm.